Hi guys, back with me again in this channel. On today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how you can use keyframes when you are editing on CapCut BC. So here I've already opened my CapCut and I've already imported a video here, and I'm gonna show you how you can use keyframe. So in CapCut PC, keyframes can be used in the positioning and sizing, in the opacity, video opacity, and also in the color grading here. So first, I'm going to show you how you can do keyframes in the position and size. So I'm going to add a keyframe at the beginning of the video, and then I'm going to move forward a bit, and in here I'm going to zoom in, and I'm going to also rotate a bit like this, and then after that I'm going to move forward again, and I'm going to bring back the position into the original, okay, like this. So the video will go like this. Okay, you see it's zoom in and rotating like this. So that is how you can use in a position and size. And if you want to add the you want to use it in the blend, you can do that also by, okay, I'm going to move forward, and in here I'm going to add a keyframe and lower the opacity and move forward again, add another keyframe and bring it back to normal. So here is the result. So that's the basic, and you can also use it in the color grading, but I'm going to just stop it here. That's how you can use keyframes on CapCut PC. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you got any question, feel free to drop them in a comment, and if you think the video is helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and also click on the thanks below. I'll see you all in the next videos. Bye.